nak tanya.
Ya.
So kawan saya ni nak beli shoe scooter lah, uh-huh, nak post ke Sabah.
Okay.
Can we arrange the postage from here? Maksudnya pergi kaunter dan kita cakap kita nak postage.
Maybe boleh try go online.
So online.
Ya. Yeah. So dia akan beli postage lah online.
Oh, you guys boleh pack kan hantar ke Sabah. Website eh?
Website.
Tapi dia nak beli sekarang. Or else beli and then you guys macam mana? Packing kan supaya ni ke tidak eh? Kita hantar ke pos laju ke?
Sebab by right, nanti pos tu memang bayar akan tanggung
lah. Ya, yeah, kita tak kisah. Cuma, can it be post straight from here supaya dia boleh balik?
Normally kalau dia orang sebab tu dah kotak, ha, then sebab repin pun kami tak ada yang...
Memang tak ada servis tu
kan? Tak ada servis.
Bukan macam IKEA.
Ha, sebab IKEA. Macam kami kalau Shopee, dia ada kotak khas lah.
Ah, ha, okay, okay, okay. Alright, I explain to him lah. See you, bro. They don't have such services, but you can buy and leave it here and then they will pack it ke apa ke and then we bring to pos laju and ask them to post lah. Itu je lah. But it already come in boxes.
Come in box lah.
Kena ambil troli kat depan. Macam tu. Dia ambil troli kat depan. Nah, bawa ni. Lepas tu troli nak bawa macam mana? Ah, shit. Oh, we drive there and leave the cycle there.